Hello, this video has been designed to provide you with some guidance about the HTML editor within Moodle. As a student, the HTML editor can be very useful when you are responding to forums. As an instructor, the HTML editor is very useful for adding content within each of your modules. Let's first go to the toolbar toggle button. If I hover over the toolbar toggle button, you will see the hover to discover functionality. This hover to discover functionality provides a little bit of a description below each button about what each button can do. Let's click the toolbar toggle button. Now you will see two more rows have appeared with some options for the HTML editor. Let's take a quick tour of some of these buttons. If I hover over the B, you see that you can bold the text. If you hover over the I, you see that you can italicize the text. You can insert bullet lists, you can insert numerical lists, you can hyperlink the text, you can remove the link, you can add images, you can click the undo button. I'm going to go ahead and click the undo button right now, and you will see that I've added a video utilizing the edit HTML source button. But if I don't want that video to appear anymore, I simply click the redo button. Some other useful buttons may be adding special characters. You can also add tables. You can also remove the formatting from the original template if you are copy and pasting text from outside of Moodle. You can also go to full screen mode by clicking the toggle full screen mode button. And if you want to go back to normal size, you can simply click the same button. This concludes the video on the HTML editor.